I hereby proclaim November 1st and November 2nd as Dia de los Muertos in the city of Kingston.
A safe, positive space to remember and honor those we've lost.
Muertos is a beautiful way to honor and celebrate the lives of loved ones that we lost and reflect on our memories together. It's almost as if those that we have lost and have passed are here with us celebrating. Their spirit and the mark that they've left on our lives are so beautifully illustrated by all of these wonderful altars that you see here today.
Everything is changing. Always.
So this song is in one of the main indigenous languages in Mexico. It's called Nahuatl. It's called Tonantzin. And the message of this is giving thanks to life itself, but to Mother Nature.